Welcome. Get your bird in the air so we can start this PO.
Atumi, Colt 1-1, request startup.
Colt 1-1, Atumi, cleared for startup. Wind 096, Essex, meters per second.
Colt 1-1, Colt 2-1, radio check.
1, copy.
I read you 5 by 5. Don't skip any checklist items. The bird has to be fully mission operational to pass this performance check.
Pull up. Altitude.
Batumi, Colt, 1-1. Request taxi to runway.
Colt, 1-1. Here, Batumi. Rolling. Taxi to runway 3-1.
Batumi, Colt, 1-1. Request takeoff.
Colt, 1-1. Batumi, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.89.
1.
Rolling.
Your performance check starts now. Fly heading 300, Angel 6 at 200 knots. The hard deck limit is in effect. Do not go below Angels 5 unless the restriction is terminated. Approaching Angel 6, level out and maintain 200 knots. Well done. Maintain 300 Angel 6 at 200 knots. Turn right to 040, maintain Angel 6 at 200 knots. Good. Maintain 040, Angel 6 at 200 knots. We will need some altitude for the next series of maneuvers. Climb to Angels 10. Level out at Angels 10. Maintain 040 and increase speed to 220 knots. Good. Maintain 040 Angels 10 at 220 knots. You are now entering the military operations area. Clearing turn allows you to clear the area in which you are operating. You will make two 90-degree clearing turns, one to the left and one to the right. Make a 90-degree left turn and scan the area above and behind your aircraft. Good. Watch for any aircraft in the vicinity and be prepared to abort your maneuvers if necessary. Now make a 90-degree right turn and scan the area above and behind your aircraft. Good. Watch for any aircraft in the vicinity and be prepared to abort your maneuvers if necessary. We will now perform the in-flight engine restart test. Shut down your left engine and then restart it as per the checklist. You have 60 seconds to complete this test. Begin when ready. Good. Now restart your engine. You have 30 seconds to complete the procedure.
Good. You responded to the emergency correctly. Fly heading 040, Angels 10 at 220 knots. Good. Maintain 040, Angels 10 at 220 knots. We will now do random emergency response testing. Various emergencies will be presented to you and you must respond as per the checklist. You will have 30 seconds to respond to each emergency. We begin now. Good. You responded to the emergency correctly. You failed to respond to the emergency correctly. The correct procedure is to set the crossfeed switch to crossfeed, reset the failed generator switch back to off reset, and then back to power. If after three attempts, then set the failed generator switch back to off reset, start the... Good. You responded to the emergency correctly. Turn to heading 210, Angels 10 at 220 knots. Good. You responded to the emergency correctly. This final emergency test is one that you hope you never have to do under combat conditions. You will be presented with an emergency and required to perform a manual reversion landing at the nearest airfield. manual reversion landing should only be attempted in ideal conditions like we have today. Maximum allowed crosswind is 20 knots. The aircraft must be in a clean condition, so ensure any external stores are jettisoned first. We've cleared this test with air traffic control at both Kabuleti and the emergency divert airfield located north of Batumi. Choose the airfield you wish to land at and then make your attempt. The hard deck restriction has been terminated. You are authorized to eject if necessary. Good luck. You failed to respond to the emergency correctly. The correct procedure is to set the flap emergency return switch to emergency return on the emergency flight control panel. Set the SAS anti-skid paddle to off. Keep pitch SAS off. Set flaps to full up. Enable manual reversion mode. Thank you.
Altitude.
Good. Now keep it steady and land this bird. Well done, Cadet. You managed to land the aircraft safely.
Okay, let's see how you have rated. For general knowledge, airmanship, and safety, you rated qualified minus. For pre-takeoff and takeoff, you rated qualified. For navigation and maneuvers, you rated qualified. For approach, landing, and after landing, you rated qualified. For comms and task prioritization, you rated qualified.
We will end our flight here. You made it. You passed this PO. You received a qualified minus rating. Work on your maneuvers to improve your skills. It may save your life. Return to Batumi for the next qualification mission.